choosing this piece, it wasn't actually that hard because this is for the 100 year celebrations. And I thought, well, ragtime was quite popular in 1912. So I thought this would suit the occasion just perfectly to celebrate 100 years of the Lyndoch Institute. Hope you enjoy it.